Through the SGA's involvement of funding 80,000 past couple years out of the student-centered tuition enhancement fund, along with the library partnering with us from 16,000, that summarizes to $96,000 put into this awesome initiative that helps students save money. They have a laptop, a tablet, they even use their phone to look at material for class. So if we can tailor to those things that students already have, it's a lot easier for students to learn.
I took Principles of Biology my first semester here, and my textbook was online. I've never used anything like open access. I've always just had a textbook in front of me, and so having that online is a lot easier, and I don't have to carry a textbook any longer.
Open access means using materials that are openly available and bringing them into the classroom, but also using what other people have come up with, ideas that they have. The book was developed around 170 years ago. And now we're just starting to say, how could we do this differently? It's not just a book they pick up, but something I've designed and I work through with them. And they work through with me and with each other, and we all work together to learn this material.